in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Religious icon, detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the Prophet. Could this really be it? Kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. He's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. A secret entrance. Dad could have seen this. Oh no, they're already here. Got to get inside.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet. and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word.
They're blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. We made it, Dad.